At Clean Industries, all waste has value. The Clean Loop, built on blockchain technology, will create a secure marketplace for the buying and selling of commodities and services surrounding recycling and waste management. All Clean Loop users have access to accurate real-time industry data, smart contracts for trustless transactions, and very quick and efficient payment. Meet Arnold, the brain behind the Clean Loop. With the use of AI machine learning, he solves your waste and recycling problems. This innovative and easy-to-use interface allows all users to navigate the Clean Loop. Arnold's photo recognition and text input utilities identify, calculate volume, and evaluate all kinds of waste. Arnold also makes sure that all transactions are incentivized and that Clean Loop participants are rewarded. Let's say you're a homeowner with a garage full of old stuff. In a corner of the garage, you have a big pile of e-waste from all your old computers. It's time to say goodbye to this useless and valuable clutter. As a Clean Loop user, you know all waste has value, so let's ask Arnold who wants it and how much it's worth. You can choose the photo recognition or text input utility to identify your waste items. Arnold's AI photo recognition tech will be pretty cool, so let's use that. All you have to do is lay out your items, frame up the shot, and press the shutter button. The photo is then analyzed, and Arnold asks you if this is 2 computer towers, 2 screens, 1 laptop, 2 keyboards, and 3 cell phones. It looks right, and you press accept. Arnold then searches the Clean Loop for the best possible recycling solutions. Arnold gives you 3 options: self-delivery, pickup service, or clean bid. You think that Arnold can get some clean coin for these items, so you select clean bid and set the bid time to 2 days with no minimum because you want it gone fast. Arnold sends the bid out to potential buyers on the Clean Loop. A local rare earth elements recycler is located. Your rare earth elements recycler responds and agrees to Arnold's valuation of 8 clean coin and to pick up your e-waste within 24 hours. The recycler has a local pickup driver they use for small orders and sends them the work order through the Clean Loop. They arrange payment and time of pickup. When the truck shows up at your house, the driver uses his phone, opens the DAP, and takes a picture of your e-waste. Arnold confirms the items for pickup service. The driver confirms the 2 computer towers, 2 screens, 1 laptop, 2 keyboards, and 3 cell phones, and the 8 clean coin value of the items. And the driver presses accept. Now that everything has been accepted by all the users, the exchange of clean coin can now proceed. The 8 clean coin are transferred to your wallet, the transaction is validated and added to the blockchain, 1 clean coin is transferred to the driver, and the validator earns 0.2 clean coin for validation of all transactions. And there we have it, another quick, efficient, and secure waste exchange successfully completed on the Clean Loop. Arnold is now ready to provide another waste solution.